What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Air Holler with MUHerd37. I wanted to show you something. Hey. Okay, we got 274. There's a problem, though, about doing a flight, as in, I'm in Huntington, and we have no planes in Huntington. So, I said before I was not going to buy the Twin Otter, the DH-6. I've changed my mind. Because I want to do a flight. So we just have enough money. Well, I have 16 grand left over. I got a FedEx skin for it. I thought that was kind of cool. I had that before. So I put that back. And so we're going to go ahead and lease this thing. Boom. And we're in Huntington, so we're going to put it there. And I noticed we had a bunch of jobs going to Wilmington from Huntington. Might even have even more now that we just bought that plane. Let's check this out. There's one Wilmington, only 644 pounds. That was 1984. That's 275, doesn't really pay anything. But, you know, we can put these three together, make a decent little profit out of it. So I'm going to go ahead and accept that one. Go ahead and accept this one. And notice that first one is fragile, so we do have to be careful. Which isn't really good, because it seems like when I buy a plane and I do my first flight in it, it doesn't really go so well. Alright, go ahead and accept this one. I thought there was one other one. I thought there was a heavy one. Oh, we already got that was that one. Alright, so those three are to Wilmington. I don't think there's anything else from Huntington to Wilmington. Alright, got those three, so let's go over here to my jobs. As I have everybody doing some stuff today. Alright, let's go ahead and fly these three. Our new DH-6. I have no idea why that's there. Doesn't make any damn sense. It might be because the config file said what ramp. Actually, now that I think about it. Alright, all those to KILM. Wow, and we still have enough for full fuel. And we will have to fill it up. That's one thing about the Twin Otter. As you can see, even at full fuel, it only goes 771 miles. It's got a range of like 775. So the actual range will be 771. Because I couldn't get any closer to 775. Without going way over, I believe. So it's 333 miles. So it's only double. That's the only bad thing about this airplane. But let's go ahead and get it all full, and I will meet you guys in the cockpit. Alright, everybody. Here in the cockpit. For some reason, the engines sometimes start themselves in this plane, apparently. If you can hear me now. Actually, this is like the third or fourth attempt since Air Holler. One time, the right engine caught on fire as soon as it started up. Another time, the left engine caught on fire when it started up. And sometimes, apparently, it starts itself. Haven't flown the plane in forever. So. Just kind of looking around. not even sure. Some of these you can change. Some of them you can't. I think that's supposed to be off. I don't really know. Everything to me seems all right. Turn that off. External power off. Shield heat. All right, I'm gonna see if we can get this thing to the runway. I've noticed that you gotta go almost like 50% power to get this thing to move, to keep it moving. It's almost like something's wrong, you know? I don't remember having problems like this at all. Last time was a really fun plane to fly. So far this time, not so far. Thing I wonder about this is switch over here. ELT. No idea what it means. Can't mess with it either. Alright. Hopefully this stuff is right. I guess it's a test button. It's really hard to see that heading thing unless you're zoomed in on this one. Alright, strobe is on. this thing just does not want to move. pause this thing so you can actually hear me. Things got a little bit better. Starting to learn the plane a little more. Probably should have a rule for me. No more flying planes unless I've practiced with it or something. But we're figuring it out. So, the only one with ILS, which I kind of wanted to do, not really trusting this plane yet. So the only one, I guess, is right here, 35. That's 110.3, so we'll have to swing around. 100.3. Forgot what that was. 110.3? Yeah. just you gotta set it, and then that button is like an altitude hold or something. Thank you. plane is really, really slow. It's one thing I really don't like about it.
Parking brake is on.
start by. Cut the fuel off. Alright. I'm not even gonna mess with all the other switches. I don't know how to get the lights on and everything, so we're just gonna go like this. It's three drops though. There's one. There's two. And there's the third. Looks like whoever that was couldn't fit all the cargo in their plane. Greaser. It wasn't a very good landing. It's kind of almost bounced it, but whatever. Finance. Hey, it actually worked. Got 109 cash left with what, 16 or so? Monthly overhead is almost 700 grand. The reputation, 58.25. I don't know why it went at 2.25. Usually goes in fives. Well, that sucks. Why didn't I get... I wish I got half for it, you know? Oh well. That's it for this episode, everybody. I'll see you back in the next episode.